over the last month, we've received a lot of great feedback. And one of the highly requested features was a more challenging difficulty, one that will test the skills of the most seasoned Arctic survivalists among you. And I'm happy to announce that with this new free update, we're introducing a brand new feature, the Survivor Mode, available for all scenarios. This mode will not only be more difficult than standard game settings. There will be no manual saving or active pausing during gameplay either. Each decision you make will be final, so choose wisely. Of course, finishing the game in this mode will reward you with some new achievements as well. The patch also brings numerous tweaks and bug fixes to the standard game as well. And by all means, that's not all we have planned. The post-launch support we received from you was nothing short of amazing, and we plan to return the favor. Check out our roadmap and stay tuned for more updates as we continue our expedition with Frostpunk.
Never fear! President is here!
It may be hard to imagine, but just a few centuries from now, this magnificent creature could carry a crossbow and be a sassy little duck.
You don't know who the hell you're messing with, do you? Don't even think you're walking out of here.
Trust me, I'm not annoying.
Shut the hell up.
Right there.
I'm Dux, and he's Borman.
I think you've mistaken me for someone who gives a duck.
Time to kick some ass!
Here's the problem. Eden's a fairy tale.
If Hammond thinks there's an Eden, there's an Eden. Believe me.
See the rain clouds for me.